Hey guys, Gameboy3800 here once again, and today we're going to be going over some quick changes to two things with the monster truck. One is the supercharger sounds. They have been toned down. I've personally never heard them being too loud, but other people have reported it, so I'll let you guys be the judge. And changes to the Mohawk. And see, got a little bit of different coloration to the triangles. That's because there should now be better supports so that it won't get clipping into the top of the roof here. But yeah, I'll shut up and let you guys hear the engine, and we'll just do a few runs and see how bad I can drive. So this will be the end of me talking.
Yeah.
Overall, the Mohawk crashes and scrunches as it should. It no longer gets stuck in the chassis, and then no longer can support the entire weight of the truck. So that means it squishes down as it should, and then it pops back up as it should. So far, this is the biggest change to the Mohawk, and it works a treat. If you guys enjoyed the video along with that completely unplanned consecutive flip at the beginning, then please do go ahead and leave a like, favorite, comment, share, and of course, don't forget to subscribe as well. Thanks, Game Boy out. I will see you guys in the future.